I'm Laura Terrain reporting from Northeast Albuquerque, where a real Scrooge of a criminal tried to ruin the Christmas of the family that lives in the home behind me here. Take a look at their front lawn. It looks like a cemetery for Christmas characters, and that's because they say two crooks who they caught on surveillance tape pulled out these inflatable characters and ended up stealing one of them, a penguin, last night. We're talking to police about this crime and how they're trying to catch the suspects coming up on KOAT Action 7 News Live at 10.